So, how are you doing, guys and girls? It's Oakley here, back with another video today. I was gonna do a vlog when I was in the look how just before we start, look how nice she's looking at the moment. The roof down, baby's back in the summer. There's Huey's ride, by the way. But yeah, summer is back, thank God. Been waiting, even though I'm wearing a jumper and the sunglasses. By the way, I always get some bloke in the comments who gets a stiffy about the fact I'm wearing wearing sunglasses. I have sensitive eyes. My eyes are sensitive, so I can't just not have to wear them. Or as my eyes just like, they feel like they're bleeding almost. We've had a very productive day. We've been soap shopping. We went to town soap shop. I wanted to do this vlog in the garden, however my granddad is mowing the lawn. It's something I should be doing really, but literally just got back in from a riveting day shopping for soap in Lush. Look at it. Just look at it, just chilling on the soap. That is the day I've had. The weather is beautiful outside. Where should we go? Let's go shopping for soap, mate. That sounds like a really fun idea here. And then we went to Superdrug as well. In fairness, I went to Superdrug, I got some moisturiser, I didn't need that. And some roll-on deodorant. That was it. I mean, I've done the whole clothes shopping thing with girls. I know about that life, but soap shopping, well, I honestly don't think I've ever been so bored in my life. Fair enough, it did smell nice, but like, it's soap. They've got
it. Wasn't soap, it was bath bombs.
Bath bombs and soap. I mean, soap is soap, okay? I don't know how. I mean, I kind of do know how, because I honestly don't think I could ever see myself shopping in there. I'd maybe get a present or something, but there were people there with like loyalty cards, man. Who has a loyalty card to buy soaps? It doesn't make sense. But I figured I'd bring you guys a vlog today. Like I said, I did want to do it when we were actually driving and stuff, but the windage was just too much. And also, like, I was going to do it in a car park, but I was like, why would I just do a vlog in a car park? That seems kind of weird. Like, it's like, I could just do it back here. But yeah, I did another video for you guys today. Actually, there were like these special packs out on Pez, and it was actually sick. I got some really good players. I was going to put up tonight, however, I then thought that there's just like a select group of people who get like a some sort of like nerdgasm if you upload two pack openings in a row. So I was like, you know what, I won't. I'm going to do a vlog. Because believe it or not, there's actually something. Oh yeah, that was it. That's what I wanted to ask you about. This email went out apparently from YouTube saying about like paid subscription things so you don't get ads. Or something along. I'll leave a link to the article in the description down below. I didn't actually get the email from YouTube, just saying. But yeah, I want to know what you guys think about it. So basically what you have to do is, well, you don't have to do it. If you're a YouTube creator, you do. So you have to like opt in. And people, it's kind of like that whole viewer tipping or something like that. You can essentially like, well, 4 years ago, I think it was, a long time ago, they bought this feature where you could donate money to YouTube channels so they can improve their equipment and all this stuff. But now what they're doing is you have to opt in basically, because if you don't opt in, your videos get privatized. So you opt in and then people have the option of paying a subscription fee so they don't get adverts on videos and stuff. Let me know what you guys think of that in the comment section down below. Personally, I'm not really sure why they bother with it. I just don't really get it. As long as that's what it actually means. If it meant that you have to pay to see videos full stop, then I think that's an absolute joke. But if they do it like, so you just have to pay so you don't get ads, I don't really see why, really. I just don't really get that. Interesting topic of conversation, though. So let me know what you think of that in the comment section down below. Like I said, tomorrow, or actually, no, maybe not tomorrow. On Saturday, we'll have that Pez video out for you guys. We'll actually, another thing I've discovered with Pez is that it's not like FIFA in the sense you need chemistry. I can't really say what players I have in there, but I've got players from like different leagues entirely, but my team spirit, is what they call it, has gone up drastically. And they're not even like in the same league. It's quite strange. I had no idea about that. But you know, it's a new game for me. So, you know, you live and learn and all that great stuff. But I'm going to be dropping Sarah off now. I think I'm heading out to a beer garden later on this evening. Let me know what you guys are up to. I'm guessing a lot of you are still on like Easter break. If you're at uni, maybe you're in like reading week. Let me know if you're going out and enjoying the weather, what you got up to today. Let me know if it's any better than soap shopping. Mate, I still can't get over it. You know, there's like multiple shops of it as well. And you legit do get a loyalty card. You get like a little, they stamp a little bar of soap on your little loyalty card. It's just funny. Sarah got sucked into it. How many things did you get from there today?
Got a face mask and a bath.
Oi, they got face mask and they got garlic in it. Who wants to wear a garlic face mask? Are they mad?
That's what makes you not get
spots. Yeah, having a bit of a dilemma here, aren't I, boys? Bit of an absolute dilemma. It's because I gave up sweets for Lent and then I've eaten some sweets. It's just like the sugar, my body's just not used to it. I just need to not eat sweets. But I'm not going to that place to get bloody soaps. It's just outrageous. Either way, hope you guys have enjoyed the vlog. If you have, be sure to drop a like rating down below. Don't forget to let me know what you think of the article. There'll be links to that in the description down below. And yeah, I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic. Hopefully you've enjoyed the vlog and I'll chat to you soon. Goodbye. Whoop!
Oh no, that was right on my beads.